Hello children, I hope you all are doing good at home. Let us start with the questions and answers of the poem Curiosity. First, we will see the word meanings. First word is winking. Meaning is blinking. Next, shivering. The meaning of this word is the process by which food is crushed and ground by teeth. The next word is warble, meaning twitch or wiggle very fast. Next word, grown-ups, means an adult. Now, we will see the questions and answers of the poem. Write the answers to the following questions. First question is, list any five questions that the child in the poem has. Any five questions we have to write here, which we have learned in our poem. Answer is, first question came into her mind is, what is it that makes it winter and then spring? Second question, which are the young ones of the butterflies? Third question, why do people keep winking their eyes? Next question, where do birds sleep? And the last question, do bees like to sting? Okay. Second question is, list any three other questions about birds, animals, or natural things that you have. Okay. You have to write the answer of this question by your own in your copy, but I have given my answer here. You can write this answer also. Answer is, how do birds and animals talk to one another? Next question is, how do cows know which grass to eat and which not to? Next question, how does the moon move along as I walk? Okay. Our third question is, where can you find the answers to your questions? Write any two sources. Okay. Answer is, I will ask my parents. And second source is, I will try to search the answer on internet with my parents' help. Fine? Copy down these questions and answers in your English copy and learn the word meanings. Thank you and happy learning.